football. They love his matchup on anybody. If it's a linebacker, I mean, forget about it. They
do. Second down, they're throwing to him. He's got it inside the five.
Yeah, you with two backup guards in there, A.Q. Shipley, the center.
Boy, David Johnson is impressive looking.
You know, first down, being rushed. Turns it off to David Johnson. Turns it into a nice gain up to the four offensive linemen in. So this is, he's out there a lot now. David Johnson, no one out there. I mean, wide open, and Johnson just...
On this drive, the Bills defense has played well all afternoon. They did not on that drive.
They're in a bare front, probably anticipating an early run to come right down and get it to Johnson. But this is a guy fully capable of running any route that a wide receiver needs.
Like David Johnson. Carson Palmer knows that's where it's going the whole way. That's a matchup that they'll take on.
He was a wide receiver first in college before he became a running back. He's retained those skills. And look at him on the move. Not only did he catch it with a lot of space, broke one tackle. Almost.
Now they worried about that time Ahmad Brooks up the field because he was worried about the quarterback keep.
He's on a corner. It's on Byron Maxwell, and it does not matter.
Palmer in trouble. And floats it for David Johnson, who makes the catch.
The vision, the ability to jump cut, turn it back. Right there, there's that jump cut that Emmitt Smith made a living of. This guy's a special player. And Bruce Arians. Right now, he's putting the game in his hands and saying, he can flat-out play. He's a wide receiver. He's a running back. Great body control. Great receiving instincts. He's just a special football player. They've used him all day running it.